I have to fish this spot. Oh, there's a monster here somewhere, I know. But we're gonna move it one or two times here. We're gonna head down to mudfish. Because I have my nemesis here I gotta get. I turned my boat around that time, made me hit the rocks. Yes, he did. And I'm gonna use live bait too. I'm not going very far. Just there. That ought to do it.
Okay. You drop it down there and get it. Current's making it go the other way.
Very expensive mistake that was.
You telling me my bet of one? Thought I had him.
She just whipped over her brand new Eagle Claw one piece rod and a nice little Q ray on it. Overboard. When she went to cast, she grabbed it with her rod and slung it out in the water. I spent an hour trying to get it, but couldn't find it.
Come close once.
There you go. The blues of fishing. It happens.
You want to cry?
Not to me, but I'm getting a bite. Yeah, it leaks. Maybe one day I'll catch it.
Oh, look.
Yeah. Yes, it leaks.
Okay. Got that little bird. We're not skunk no more.
Yeah. Nice little cat, shell cat.
I think he swallowed my hook. Ooh.
Easy as pie.
Oh. Oh yeah, you can have your catfish this evening. I ain't talking to you too.
Got your string. Every time I get a fish, I get your string.
I know, I've seen it pull.
Wow.
Good hook.
Nice. That's a four-rod octopus hook you just struck down.
See?
No, I don't see him.